I have concluded, as has Zechariah Sitchin, that the human race has probably been seeded here by high intelligent civilizations from other places. I think those who placed us here and those who have been intimately involved with our genetic manipulation and growth.
Related to it.